الحمد لله رب العالمين ونصلي ونسلم على رسولنا الكريم صلى الله عليه وسلم أما بعد. And I leave all my affairs to Allah. وأفوض أمري إلى الله. What is meant by this statement? In brief, when you take the means in order to achieve any goal in life, and the means you take, you are doing everything in your capability to perfect the means you took in order to succeed in your goal. In other words, your plans to achieve your goal is foolproof. It can't fail. Then after you have planned and taken the actions so you can succeed, that is when you call upon Allah subhana wa ta'ala for His guidance and assistance, as if all the steps, all the actions that you have taken in order to achieve your goal is worthless, meaningless. This is how you implement this truth, this verse that I have just mentioned, and I leave all my affairs to Allah, from Allah. As for the ones that are lazy in taking any steps, any type of action in order to receive or reach the goals that they look for, I say they will never succeed in anything. If you believe this and act upon to leave your affairs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you have Allah, you have everything. If you choose to distance yourself from this and you lose Allah, you have lost everything. As humans, we love to be on top of things. We are constantly advancing. No matter how far we advance, there are always shortcomings. There is always some type of loophole. If you are from those who take these steps just mentioned, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be there supporting you through those shortcomings. If you have Allah, you have everything.
أضحى الإسلام لنا دينا وجميع الكون لنا